So coming back to the theme-based approach, I'll show you one slide. This is the story of the crazy crab. I'll show you this slide for 20 seconds only. Just go through it quickly. This is an activity. Go through it. Or lo fatafat. Chocolate here. Okay. Okay, 5 seconds more. Ab karna kya hai isme? You're going through it side by side, just listen to it. You have to find how many times the word crazy has been repeated in this. How many times the word crazy has been repeated in this?
Five.
I am not asking you to answer me. You are giving the hints to your friends. I'll ask you one by one. Think of. Okay. Now, raise your hands who have found five. Raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Who have found five crazy? Okay. Anyone more than that? Raise your hands. How many?
Six.
Six. Okay.
Seven.
Okay. Seven.
Eight.
Shalomar has found eight. So how many could be there?
Eight.
Right, so we'll clap for Shalomar, it was 8. See how it is. I think you missed the heading. You missed the heading. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Right? A chocolate for Shalomar again. Ma'am, you are going to gain weight again. Right? But you charge over for doing something. Right? One thing that we have learned. We always, what we do is, we introduce a concept, but we never read out what we are going to do.